What's up, you guys? I finally made my first vlog. All right, you guys, but I am kind of on the shyer side, so I'm not comfortable with like dead ass just vlogging. So here's a couple clips of my whole ass week. And aren't you guys juiced? Because I've been meaning to do vlogs for like months now, and I've been slacking, but I finally got to it, y'all. So better late than never, and I hope you guys enjoy my vlogs. It does take a lot of time to do this stuff, which I'm not gonna lie, I thought it was gonna be easy, but it's not. So shout out to my sister for helping me create this video and stuff. She really did that. So one of my customers hit me up and asked me for 13 dozens of the cheesecake shooters. So that's what I did at the beginning of the week. And how dope is this, y'all? Sweet Tooth Candy Buffet sent me a little PR package. I'm like so excited because I've never used like those edible butterflies, but I've always seen them on cakes and I've always thought they were super cute. So I'm excited to add them to my boxes. I am most excited to use these sprinkles. They're so freaking cute. If you guys can give me an idea on what to use them on or what, because I have no idea. I do not be using big ass sprinkles like that. But I'm excited to use them, okay? Period. And I am so happy that they restocked me on these two colors because I love both of them. And they're like my go-to blue and pink, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, especially that pink candy. Y'all better get that. And since it's so freaking hot here in California, look at how my chocolate got here. It is completely melted. I should have dipped a berry in that. And you guys, I was not playing with the cheesecake shooters that whole freaking week. This one was just strawberry shortcake and Oreo cheesecake shooters, which in my opinion are the best. Especially Oreo, that's my go-to flavor for myself, you know what I'm saying? If you guys make cheesecake shooters, comment down below if you also hate putting the lids on the damn shooters. I absolutely hate this process because I don't know why, but it always takes me like 30 to 40 minutes just to put the lid on them. Like, it's so time consuming. This kind of shows you why it's so time consuming, because I do wipe down every corner of each shooter just to make sure it's clean and stuff, you know what I'm saying? But you guys, this week that I made this little vlog was the week that was my birthday weekend. And so I kind of wanted to take it easy, and I ended up doing a bunch of cheesecake shooters this whole week. That's why a lot of this video is just cheesecake shooters. But I promise I did add some chocolate covered strawberries to this specific box. When you guys do shooters, do you guys put your logo on the actual cups? I've been debating on doing that again, because at first when I first started doing shooters, I did put my logo on the stickers, but then I had to sit down and think about it, because I'm like, people are gonna put these on like their dessert tables, so I'm like, does that look tacky? So I stopped doing it. But I want to know if you guys still do it, or like if you ever did, like what's your opinion on that? That's my mindset on it. You guys, these strawberries have to be some of my favorite strawberries I've ever made. Like, it's for this whole like box was for a baby shower, and she let me freestyle it, so I was like, I'm gonna do a pink ombre set. Like, oh my gosh, I'm completely obsessed with this. I hope more people order this in different colors. So I basically went ahead and slowly added pink to keep making it pinker and pinker and pinker, and it ends up going from white to hot pink strawberries, and they're just so beautiful. I'm gonna let you guys admire them, and make sure to watch my TikTok about these berries.
Back up.
And here I go, never knowing when to stop with the marshmallows. But before I forget, the pink I used was the Chef Master pink, and I think it came out beautiful. Let me know what you guys think about this box down below. I am so happy we're gonna be doing little weekly vlogs or whatever, because I want to show you guys my coffee recipes. And I am a slut for fucking coffee, you guys. I'm not playing. But lately, I've really been stuck on Starbucks, the iced white chocolate mocha with no whip, oat milk. But I do like the vanilla sweet cold foam brew. And that's what I've been getting lately. But I do usually make my coffee at home. And ooh, just stay tuned to my next couple videos of iced bomb ass coffee. And there go my Starbucks.
I'm excited. I mean, I already like them how they look normal. I think they look cute. My sister did like a little TikTok the other day of her nails, and I was like, dude, you should have done, you know how everybody keeps doing the katana wing? Oh my god, that trend is so cute.
And here we go getting some birthday nails. I was prepping for my B-Day weekend or whatever. And this is my nail tech. She also does TikTok and Instagram, so make sure to follow her at Nails by Lise with a Z. Of course, the week that I'm only doing a bunch of cheesecake cups, I find the prettiest freaking berries in the stores. Like, look how beautiful these are. And they were hella sweet. And right before I left on my trip, this was the last couple cheesecake cups I had to make, so I was so excited. And I only did film one cheesecake cup for you guys, but I promise I did like, I think I only made about a dozen that day. I'm not sure, I can't really remember. Comment down below what your favorite flavor for cheesecake cups are. Of course, I already said mine was Oreo, but do I have any like cookie butter lovers over here? Because the cookie lover cheesecake ones, those are bomb as fuck. And for the rest of the video, I'm gonna shut up because the rest of them do have an audio. And yeah, I hope you guys really like this video. Oh, also look at these bomb ass dozens I made before I left on my trip, and they are absolutely amazing. Where are my Stranger Things fans at? Let me know.
Oh, that's me. We're gonna go into the bathroom because y'all over here doing a mess.
Into my motherfucking bathroom, period. Pool.
Where's the lights in the bathroom though? I'm scared. I found it. Okay, period. Here you go though. Okay. Here you go the bed. The motherfucking bed. And here you go up. Both sides mirror. If you don't want to be in my YouTube, get it out of the way right now. You're all up in it.
Hey, y'all, you know
when I
get
out of
work.
You didn't even come in. Yeah, I did. I already came in. I ran into the bathroom.
Hey, y'all, you guys know when you guys are at work.
Angel want to be in my video so bad. I'm dead. She said, I'm going to be at work tomorrow. Oh my god, look at this view, though. Beautiful, like this is such a good view. Too bad I'm about to ruin my kinda. Let me do it this way. Blase, 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 blase. Oh, look at the view up there. It is. Oh my God, it's so cute. I took a picture too. I got you.
Okay.
Yeah,
we just got out of there.
And you guys are perfect. Right, oh, say no, hey. You guys can hold on to those tickets.
Cool.
Keep them as a souvenir.
Thank you very much.
All right, thank you.
Welcome, guys. Thank you.
This is my right.
You're right. He said left. Right. You're right. You're right.
Thank you.
Oh my God. I love the Thug Life one. Period, pool. We got the steaks going. Ooh.
Yeah, look at
Season
by your girl.
I don't know.
They're there.
Yeah, I wish I could whistle louder.
You were whistling? And when I came back home, you guys, I had another PR package. I'm so juiced. This one's from the Yummy Life Bake Shop, and I absolutely love them. They are so sweet. Go ahead and go and shop with them, you guys. You guys, give me some ideas for content for these. These are so cute, especially these sprinkles. They're giving me Pennywise, you know what I'm saying? They are perfect. But this is my very first vlog, so I hope that you guys like this video. Go ahead and follow me at Magali Sweets on Instagram and TikTok. And yeah, I hope you guys really like my video. Bye!